This absolute value inequality is equivalent to minus 3 less than y minus 2 less than 3. Now add 2 on all three sides of this compound inequality. So that is minus 3 plus 2 less than y minus 2 plus 2 less than 3 plus 2. And the next step will have minus 1 less than y less than 5. Now we have the solution set, which is minus 1, 2, 5. We'll plot this on the graph. We'll mark 5 on the graph and minus 1 and join those two points.